Hi, my name's Stefan. Today I'm going to be speaking on how to turn revs into meters. Now, revs is short for revolutions, and that's the distance around a wheel or a circle. And let's say in this case, the distance around this wheel is 0.5 meters. Okay? So we know one revolution equals 0.5 meters, okay? So if we went on a trip and there were 200 revolutions, to find out how many meters we traveled, we just multiply. 200 times 0.5. That equals 100 meters.